Tech Arena. His team has played 71 playoff games, had never had a road shutout until his. Corey Crawford, his 85th playoff game. Two Stanley Cups, winning his playoff goaltender in the 91-year history of the Blackhawks. Hartman gave it across. Panic got with it there. Panic went to work on Ellis and hit the post with the shot.
Little chip and chase to himself, trying to create a little separation.
Rushed on ahead. Schmaltz a shot, a great save made by Rene, and then on the rebound off of Kruger. Twisting on back and playing it across to Seabrook. Walk back on by Rasmussen, a shot directed right on goal, and a great stop is made by Rene on the try from Kruger.
I think that was off one hand on his stick.
Carried right back on again for a shot that is turned aside by Crawford and a one-time attempt that sailed wide from Josi. Another shot by Ellis, blocked by Panic, and a shot score! Ryan Ellis fired that one from 60 feet. It's the first goal of the game. It belongs to the Predators.
Ryan Johansson makes a terrific play. Richard Panic makes a better play. He slides in front of the shot from Ellis, and the puck goes right back to Ryan Ellis. And the Nashville Predators with a 1-0 lead.
Panarin turns, trying to get some room. That one careened across. And it's Craig Smith marching ahead. He's got a man up the wing. Auberg gave it on back. Sissons, and a save made by Crawford. And a scramble in front. And Crawford has to cover on that one. Good job done defensively there by Josi. Up it comes now for the hold by Campbell. And then fed back over here. And Stroza threw one in front. And it pinballed off of Pecorine in goal. Limping a bit as he hustles across to the bench. Right back in on the attack. The Predators and a strong shot by Neal and a rebound. And answering both of those, Crawford. Now Ellis a shot, and that one's blocked away by Jelmerson. Another shot battled for in front. This time the stick check worked for the Blackhawks, and it's scaled back in by Van Riemsdyk and stopped by Rene. Ekholm threw it back and moving back in with a Zollner check. He scores!
Well, he had just jumped on the ice. And with pressure coming from Oduya, instead of coming short side on Oduya, he tries to reach around. And by that time, it goes off the stick of Zollernchuk, off the shoulder of Crawford, and then into the back of the net.
Brian Campbell. On it is brought by Schmaltz. Got it on the Taves. Rang it off the post. The second post of the night for the Blackhawks. Given back now to Keith. Hands back on to Kane once more. Drifting with it, Kane. Dealt back in for Taves. A try a second time. The first time it was blocked off by Rene, and the second time there was no room to stash it home.
Look at where he is right here. Stretched out, now he's 6'6". So he's got a chance to really close down low.
It is Hossa tucking it on back to Seabrook. Touched on now for Schmaltz. Nicely able to move by. Got it on over to Hossa, and that one covered.
Pecorine's just devouring hockey information and making himself look so large. He's reading the play so well.
The goaltender almost knows when you're going to shoot that puck.
Right back ahead, Rasmussen, and a shot is saved by Rene. All the way back this comes now, and it is Rene handling it behind. A 2-0 lead, and a giveaway there. Oh, and Panarin's pass across was a sprawling block by Subban. Spiked on ahead for the carry back up by Craig Smith. Nice spinorama and a backhander off the side of the gate. Right out in front again and a shot. Rebound, they score! It's Sissons! And it's 3-0.
Foot race situation. Craig Smith's gonna go to work. Little spinorama out of Denny Savard on Johnny Oduya. Quick shot on goal, and look who's right there to stash it home. Cold Sissons. All guys in the fourth line touch that puck.
The former goalie of the Minnesota Wild.
Here is Sissons. He's got a man up the wing. Oh, and getting in front of that was Crawford on the try by Josi. Or it would have been 4. Slams on the brakes. Stick handles some. Flung one along. That is Kane's puck to play. Jammed out by Taves.
Panarin buys some time. Gets it rink wide to Kane. And he throws it right to the front of the net. And Pecorine with a beautiful save off that chance for Taves, standing by himself.
Squibs on to Schmaltz. That one ricocheted off of Van Riemsdyk. Charging ahead as Zollernchuk fires, and that one is blocked to the glass Kareem to the corner. Jalmerson seems to be all right. This is ahead now in stride for Hossa. Here's Hossa crossing, escaping, shooting, and a save made by Rene. Then it's Oduya again. Oduya fired it around the wall, taken by Schmaltz behind. Hossa at the front of the net. Schmaltz fed it over. Oduya there, and a shot wouldn't get through. Pumped on back by Kruger and led on now by Caro. Could not swagger by Mike Fisher. And now Caro fed one in front. Oh, and a great opportunity there for Kruger. Would not go. Rene played it along the boards, and it skipped back down. Racing back for it is Forsberg. He and Campbell arrived there, and Forsberg pushed it off of Crawford, and then a try. They score! Driving to the net, Johansson, and it's four goals for the Nashville Predators. Johansson, after the initial rush that was generated by the hustle of Forsberg. Another save made by Rene, straying at center ice, and now getting it is Arvidsson. Arvidsson saw that spiked away, but here's Forsberg, and a shot that's swatted out of the air by Crawford. Johansson got it on the wing. Nice work there, and a shot off the pipe and in. What a ripper that was from Kevin Fiala. And that is his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. Back-to-back shutouts only twice in his career, and those were in regular season. Very impressive. Two assists in the game tonight for him as well. Offense and defense. Yes!